This is a great story. This is the exciting future of the 21st century economy that awaits Australians if we continue to successfully transition